When we fly, we don't use helmets like this anymore. We don't use telephones like that anymore.
But we still have combustion engines, incandescent light bulbs,
badly insulated houses, electrical systems with far too many losses. These technologies are 100 years old. We could cut by half the CO2 emissions of our world by replacing them with modern clean technologies which are much more energy efficient. LED lamps, efficient insulation for buildings, electrical engines, lighter materials, smart grids, intelligent distribution and transport of energy. If we are not efficient, if we continue to waste energy, renewable sources will never be enough.